Hello friends, subscribe to my channel and press the notification bell on that you get every video notified.
Hello friends, I am Vande Mataram. Today in this video we will be learning about and discussing about density. Now in the gravitation, we have heard this density. Sounds good, but what is it? So let's study in this video. So I am Amogh Vrishneshri and I welcome you to my channel. Subscribe, this share and like. Let's begin with the video. We will be discussing in the simple and clear and the most easiest and funniest way in this video. So the first thing I want to tell you, now consider that you are throwing or dropping a metal piece and a wood with same mass and weight. Now when you drop them in water, what happens? Do both sink or one sinks and one floats? So the metal will sink and the wood will float. Why does this happen? Because both wood and metal are of same weight and mass. Then what does happen? So now should both float, right? Because the buoyant force. But no, the wood floats and the metal sinks because of the density. But what is density? So let's learn it. So now what happens is, when you have you heard about the dense forest of Mediterranean, and you have so many forests, right, which are dense. Are there more trees in the forest than your garden? So I can say that your forests are more denser than your gardens. So have you saw some parkings? In that slot there are more cars, and here there are just little cars, not more than that. So now that slot is the denser than this. Are you understanding, right? Where there is more mass. So now let's talk about the actual definitions for density. Now what happened is, the wood floats and the metal would sink. Now density is what for mass, how compact is mass that has more density. Okay, so metal has more compact of mass, so it is denser than wood. Okay, are you understanding, right? Now the actual scientific definition for that is, density is mass per volume. Okay, mass per volume, and the SI unit for that could be kg per meter cube. Okay, kg per meter cube, that is for mass we have kg and for volume we have meter cube. Okay, so let's move forward and learn about how did this wood float and metal sink. So the simple thing, that is, the wood had less density than water. Okay, so it has less compact mass than water, so it floated. So the upthrust which was coming, what is upthrust now? That force which was coming from the water was more than the density of this wood. Okay, so it would float. Now what happened is, metal had more density, it was small. Now it is of same mass, but it has more density than water, so it sank there. So this is what difference between density and mass. Okay, how compact is mass, that differs. Okay, we are getting more knowledge in these videos, so please support friends, share this, like and subscribe my channel to get more videos like this. Thank you. Jai.